Hey, so this is going to be a faster or improved version of a Sapienza escalation I found. So I think that the last four levels are kind of the same, so I'll probably just show you the first and the last one, but we'll see. You want to make sure you have the kitchen assistant and the security locations and locks for the first one. You want to choose the kitchen one. So here you just want to immediately go grab the knife, and then immediately kill this guy.
Oh my God.
Of course she'll be hunted, so you want to change your outfit before you leave, and that's all there is for this level. Alright, so since it's basically the same thing for the last four levels, I'm just gonna slide everything in. We're immediately through here.
Hope we know how
make
to
sure you're on the right side
together.
So that guy doesn't see you.
I can't even get into the box.
Immediately have the laptop. Take the path I'm taking, so you can get to that guy quickly.
I'm not sure I've seen you before.
Who are you?
Just want to immediately grab this knife and kill this guy.
Body. Hey, I need your help.
Relax. Take a deep breath.
So, you'll have it completed, even though it's a bit sloppy, but it's really fast this way.